good, YouTube? It's Too Wavy and my brother Jamel coming at you with another Mealtime reaction video. Today we're going to be reacting to Eumee Capile sings Listen by Beyonce.
Capile.
Capile?
Capile.
Capile. Yeah. Okay, okay. All right, so let's get it started.
All right.
Sorry.
I was close though.
No, but okay. No.
Listen. Wish. 107.5.
The song here in my heart, the melody I start, but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within. It's only beginning to find.
Eumee?
I am alone at a crossroads. I'm not at home in my own home. And I try and try to see what's on my mind.
You hear that range?
You should have known. Oh, now I'm time for leaving you. You told the world feeling. More than what you made of me. I found the voice you gave to me.
On Wish 107.5.
Wow. That was simply amazing.
Yeah, it was.
See how she did that though?
Mm-hmm.
I had a question. What are they putting in the water over there, man?
I mean, wow. I mean,
there's something in the water.
And they go hard in the booth. They be doing their thing on that bus. They go hard.
Like I said in the last video, you can tell that they feel it.
Yeah,
you
man.
Feel the emotion. You see how much range she had.
Yes.
It was just impeccable how she just kept switching from the highs and lows and back and forth.
You know what impeccable means?
Yeah.
You don't know what impeccable means.
You ain't know
how to spell impeccable. He trying to use big words.
Impeccable.
Exactly.
I am
impeccable. See?
You already know.
No, but she did her thing. She did. Yeah. She's good, man. She's good.
She did. She definitely killed it. Shout out to her.
Yeah. She sung her heart on that song. She's in there getting it.
She did. She did. I think I've heard that song. That's by Beyonce, so I've heard it.
If Beyonce did it, I'm sure you heard that song.
Because you know it's always on the radio.
Every Beyonce song be on the radio. So you already know you heard
it. I think they played the whole album on the radio one time before. Man. I'm like, really? Like, old Beyonce for like an hour.
You know what I'm saying? Give other people a chance to shine.
But like Eumee.
Exactly. Bring her out here, let her do her thing. You know what I'm saying?
Hey, we gotta do those trades that we was talking about, man. We gotta make that happen. I wish 107.5 trade coming soon.
Exactly, please.
Slash draft.
Exactly.
So we taking all the newbies. We're gonna take Ella. We're gonna take Eumee. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, we're gonna make a dream team.
A dream team.
It's gonna be the dream. It's gonna blow out the dream team in basketball. We're gonna make a dream team of singers.
Full of
straight from the Philippines.
All-stars. All-star cast.
Exactly.
And then we're gonna move on from singing. And then we're gonna draft some people from comedy.
Okay. I mean,
you get a little sports.
All right.
Yeah.
Actually, they got some good basketball players out there. We got to do a video on one of their basketball players.
Yeah, definitely.
Got to do a video on one of those.
In the Philippines, they have a lot of talent, man.
Oh, yeah.
It's not just set for singing.
Yeah, exactly. One particular
thing. Yeah, it's multiple different categories that we can.
Exactly.
You know, touch on and stuff, so. But yeah, shout out to her. Shout out to Wish.
Shout out to the Philippines.
Y'all
got some talent out there.
Definitely. Shout out to our subscribers, our supporters.
Yeah, exactly.
Take the time out now to hit the subscribe button and hit the bell so you'll be notified every time that we drop a video. So we really appreciate that. Anything else you want to say, man?
Philippines, y'all keep doing your thing.
Stay motivated. Don't think it's going unseen because people see you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they getting seen.
Look, 1 million views?
Exactly. Almost 2 million.
It's amazing.
Yeah, exactly.
It's amazing. But yeah, that's pretty much it though.
All right, cool.
Too wavy. My brother Jamel.
Are you sure he paused? You see, he paused on that. Yeah. And only one mistake when you try to pronounce her last name, but we're gonna let that slide.
Exactly. This is all one take, guys. Like, I deserve a pat on the back. You know what I'm saying? No outtakes, anything like
What's
that.
What's her last name?
Capile.
Capile. See, you messed up again.
It's Capile.
It's Capile.
Capile.
She even said it at the beginning of the video.
Is that what she said?
That she said her name. I think she would know her last name because it's like kind of her last name. So, you know.
All right, well, comment, like this video, subscribe to Wavy and my brother Jamel. Mail time. Checking out. Deuces.